靈魂。好啦，嗱，好明显咧，而家我哋已经做一个靓女啦，就系 Candy Bolton。咁咧，我而家你见到个样子，大家会出镜噶啦，就会同佢做一个好快访问。原来 Candy 好似应该第一次嚟香港，同埋咧，哇，如果中意玩家嘅朋友啦，知道佢大有来头。咁一阵间我用英文访问噶，咁所以咧尝试翻译吓。咁如果翻译得唔好，大家又系唔好见怪嘅。咁啊出镜先。OK， Hi Candy， nice meeting you。Yeah yeah。Is it the first time you come Hong Kong?
Yes, it is. This is my first time here, and it's been a lot of fun so far. I really like it here.
Yeah, and I, to be honest, I'm not an expert in, you know, the vinyl toys or designer toys, but I think you are very famous in this area, right?
Oh, really? You think so?
Yeah, because you win a big award, 2017, right?
Yes, the 2017 Designer Toy Awards. My toy, Bakke Kijua, it won Best Sofubi of the Year. And I also won Breakthrough Artist of the Year.
Yeah, and I heard that this is the special pink version for this toy show, right?
Yeah, this will be sold in the evening time, so it's for the night market event. When it's dark out, then we'll bring the toys out for night market. Yeah. So there's only 3 pieces made in this colorway, and it'll be available after dark.
Night market, right?
Yeah.
Bring me one minute to translate into Cantonese to Chinese. Yeah. Candy 就話咧，其實就佢呢一個版本係專登為呢個 Toy Show 嘅 Night Market 預備嘅。咁咧就會係嗱啲 Toy 英文嗰啲你知啊，但係我都係以防係有啲朋友想翻譯嘅。咁就係聽晚咧，聽晚嘅7:00咧就會喺呢度咧做 Night Market， 有3隻賣 ，only 3隻啫。咁咧就但係咧幾多錢咧，啱會再問翻佢啊。咁就同埋咧每一隻都係 hand paint 嘅。咁我同人問佢一間會用幾多時間去做啦。Candy， how much time you spend for make one pieces for this?
Well, the airbrushing probably didn't take too long, but hand painting the clouds took hours.
Oh, took hours. Yeah, 要好多鐘頭去油嘅。同埋咧，what is the you know the selling price of this 3 precious pieces?
Well, the in U.S. dollars, the price will be $450.
Okay, thank you. 嗱，咁咧佢就話應該係$450一隻，得三隻嘅啫。咁即係要快啦嚇，唔使急，但係最緊要快。但係咧真係$450，咁你自己逆先啦。咁可能到時咧匯率啊，或者係大會嘅安排咧，可能有少少分別唔定。咁大家唔好介意。咁但係真係中意嘅話咧，就得三隻嘅啫。咁啊，所有嗰啲中意玩浪膠或者我哋叫邪膠嘅朋友咧，應該唔係叫邪膠膠嘅朋友咧，一定冇理由唔識 Candy 嘅。同埋咧，記住嚟咯。咁我再問多 Candy 幾個人嘅問題先啦。咁其實how long you take part in the designing this kind of design toys?
How long?
Oh, it's been 3 years now.
Only 3 years, but you already win some awards, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, but I'm interested to know what is your major or major subject when you're studying?
What am I studying?
Yeah.
Like going to school, you mean?
Yeah. Maybe university, college.
Oh, I went to college for graphic design, and I worked as a graphic designer for 5 years. But then while I was still a graphic designer, I started focusing more on my art, and I was doing gallery shows. And then I got asked to design toys, and I was asked to paint toys. And since then, it's just been really building up and gaining momentum in the toy world.
Oh, okay.
So I quit my job, and then I do this full time
for 3 years, right?
Full time for 2 years.
Yeah. Yeah. 咁啊 ，Candy 话咧，其实咧真系嘅，真系不能够一夜成林嘅，即系其实佢都花咗好多时间。本身佢喺读大学嘅时候咧，读紧设计啦，即系 graphic design 啦。咁另外做咗5年嘅 graphic designer 啦，咁然后咧先至开始去储咗个经验喺 gallery 度做嘢参展啦，咁先至会开始参与个 design toys。咁我就想问下，其实Yeah, I think Candy, you should be a toys lover, right? You collecting toys?
Yeah, I really love everything by Konatsu, and I also really like Shoko Nakazawa. Really like a lot of Sofubi female artists. I'm like super into them.
咁 Candy 本身都好中意儲玩具同埋一啲 artist 啦，咁我真係聽唔到佢啲 artist 叫啲咩名嘅，但係咧 anyway 啦，佢聽到就聽到啦。咁但係咧佢真係好中意玩具嘅。咁其實我又問佢嘅do you have any plan to come here and to buy or collect some items from other artists?
We'll see. I really try not to whenever I go to these events. I try to come home with money and not lose money.
Young lady is so honest, right? Yeah, 佢話都佢應該會儲翻啲錢咧嚟去即係翻屋企去可能有其他用途啦。咁但係咧佢應該好欣賞啲咁啊，即係同行啊 design 啊 toys。咁其實我想問下who is there any artist you are very you like his or her job or art pieces? Any?
Well, I always have to say Kanatsu because she's the one who inspired me to get into designing toys.
咁好中意 Kanatsu. Do you know any Hong Kong designer?
I'm trying to think.
Examination.
Can you throw some names at me?
Eric So, Michael Lau.
No, it's okay. Yeah, I
think you're very, really young, right?
I'm 30.
30, yeah, still very young. Yeah, you know how old I am? I'm 60. 60, 60, 60, you know? Very old, huh? Right? Okay, yeah, you don't believe?
You look way younger, yeah.
No, not really, it's kidding. Yeah, less than 60. Anyway, Kenny 真係好後生嘅 artist 啦，咁所以可能其實我哋香港設計師界都好多好勁人輩出嘅，咁希望佢玩得開心嚟次。咁其實 I see another pieces is also from your work. What is this? Can you introduce something?
So this is Ronda Lulu. The idea is that it's a red panda kaiju. And so I painted this one. It was clear vinyl, and I used masking to put the sakura flowers on it, and super sparkly and metallic paint.
Thanks, Candy. Candy 好好，其實佢都好仔細咁介紹過點樣去製造或者上色。其實佢都唔會話啊呢啲我就咁樣做咁做。佢話俾你知用 masking 啊，用或者brushing 啊，咁 airbrushing 啊，咁其實都會講翻出嚟。咁咧咁啊 ，how about is this one available for sales?
Yeah, it'll be available for sale, and there's 5 pieces.
Only 5 pieces. Why so few?
Because it takes a long time.
Okay. Because every piece is made by your hand.
Yeah,
hand
all hand painted, so it takes me a long time.
You never let your toys or design to mass production?
I definitely consider it in the future because Bakekujia, it's been selling like crazy and it's hard to keep it in stock, so it would be a good idea to start looking into mass production of those things. But lately, it's been really small runs of all my stuff, all hand-painted. I want to be able to have really strong like quality control on my stuff, so when I do smaller runs, it's easier to ensure the quality of the toy and the paint.
Yeah, understand. 咁 Candy 就話咧，其實到目前為止，其實全部嘅作品都係 handpaint 佢自己手油嘅，同埋係好少量，即係三至五 pieces。頭先佢揸住一隻我叫龍仔或者貓仔，都係得五隻嘅啫。咁所以咧，佢考慮緊會 mass production， 但係暫時咧就未嘅。咁啊，因為佢都考慮翻個 QC 個問題啦。咁啊，希望咧第日啲朋友咧有機會買到佢 mass production， 因為一來會平啲，二來咧會多啲嘛，係咪 ？I think most of the collectors in Hong Kong they really want you to mass produce. Not 1,000 pieces, but maybe 100 or 50 pieces,
yeah.
60 pieces.
I would definitely consider doing that, and I'll be looking into it in the future.
Yeah, I think you know the collectors were just crazy about, you know, 3 pieces, 5 pieces. I think your stuff will be sold maybe 1 minute, 2 minutes.
We'll see, I hope so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Anyway, thank you, and hope you and wish you a big success in Hong Kong.
Thank you so much. Thank you for having me.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Nice to meet
thank you.
You.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Thank you. 咁可以 stop。